Well, a skateboarder seriously hurt after being hit by a car last night in Fort Collins. Police say just before 10:30, a man on a motorized skateboard was hit by a Nissan at the intersection of South Shields Street and West Elizabeth Street. The investigation found the Nissan was going south on Shields and had the right of way. The skateboarder was crossing the street in a crosswalk. The man was taken to the hospital and is stable right now. The driver of the car was not hurt, and the investigation continues tonight.